There's Jeremy getting shot by a paintball gun, fully automatic. There's Ryan, the shooter, going back. There we go.